Here in the background, we have some old wells. Back before we made this proper well, villagers had to move it maybe every year or two due to the sanitation. But with this more permanent solution, the water is much more sanitary. As you can see, it's nice and clear. A lot more efficient than having to dig the holes every year or two. It's thanks to the funding from the Cabela family that we were able to build this well. And it's been a great help to the community.